Here's how you do dumbbell skier swings. So you grab a pair of dumbbells, then you're gonna set up an RDL stance with your feet about hip width apart, toes pointed out maybe just slightly. Then from here, you do a hinge, and then swing. Your arms are loose, keep your chest up, and you're snapping your hips forward at the top, extending your hips.